तिमी बहिरो छौ? Are you deaf? Are you deaf? म बहिरो छैन। I am not deaf. I am not deaf. तिमीले मैले भनेको सुनेनौ। You didn't hear me. You didn't hear me. Did not लाई छोटकरीमा भन्नु पर्दा didn't। म अलि कम कान सुन्छु। I am hard of hearing. I am hard of hearing. लङ्गडो मान्छेको खिसी गर्नु गलत कुरा हो। It is wrong to make fun of a cripple. लङ्गडो मान्छेलाई अङ्ग्रेजीमा क्रिपल भनिन्छ। It is wrong to make fun of a cripple. तिमी किन खल्च्याङ गर्दै हिँडेको? Why are you limping? Why are you limping? त्यो डेढो मान्छे को हो? Who is that squint-eyed man? Who is that squint-eyed man? उनको आँखा डेढो छ। She has a squint. She has a squint. तिमी त कति लाटो छौ भनेर अङ्ग्रेजीमा भन्नु पर्दा you're so dumb. You're so dumb. You are लाई छोटकरीमा भन्नु पर्दा you're। लाटो जस्तो व्यवहार नगर न। Don't act dumb. Don't act dumb. ऊ तालुखुइले भए पनि सुन्दर छ। Although he is bald, he is handsome. Although he is bald, he is handsome. मेरो मामा कानो हुनुहुन्छ। My uncle is one-eyed. My uncle is one-eyed. के म बूढे छु र? Am I pot-bellied? Am I pot-bellied? तिम्रो ग्याम्पो जत्रो पेट छ। You have a pot belly. You have a pot belly. तिम्रो ग्याम्पो जत्रो पेटको केही गर। Do something about your pot belly. Do something about your pot belly. आफ्नो ग्याम्पो जत्रो पेट देखि म वाक्क दिक्क भइसके। I am sick of my pot belly. I am sick of my pot belly. मलाई यसबाट छुटकारा पाउनु छ। I need to get rid of it. I need to get rid of it. यसबाट तुरुन्त छुटकारा पाऊ अथवा यसलाई तुरुन्त त्याग। Get rid of it immediately. Get rid of eat immediately.
यसले गर्दा म लज्जित छु।
I am ashamed of it. I am ashamed of it. के तिमीलाई लाज लाग्दैन भनेर अङ्ग्रेजीमा सोध्नु पर्दा Aren't you ashamed of yourself? Aren't you ashamed of yourself? तिमीलाई लाज लाग्नु पर्ने हो. You should be ashamed of yourself. You should be ashamed of yourself. लाज मान्नु पर्ने त्यस्तो के छ र? What's there to be ashamed of? What's there to be ashamed of? मेरी हजुरआमा कुप्री हुनुहुन्छ. My grandma is hunchbacked. कुप्रीलाई अङ्ग्रेजीमा hunchback भनिन्छ. My grandma is hunchbacked. तिम्रो थोते मुस्कान मलाई मन पर्छ. I like your gap-toothed smile. I like your gap-toothed smile. ऊ दारे छ. He's buck-toothed. He's buck-toothed. उसको नाके स्वर छ. He speaks in a nasal voice. He speaks in a nasal voice. ऊ नाके स्वरले बोल्छ. He speaks through his nose. He speaks through his nose. म जस्तो छु त्यही रूपमा आफूलाई सम्मान गर्छु. I respect myself for however I am. I respect myself for however I am. तिमीले मलाई म जस्तो छु त्यही रूपमा स्वीकार्नु पर्छ. You must accept me however I am. You must accept me however I am. तिमीसँग विकल्पै छैन. You don't have a choice. You don't have a choice. तिमीसँग विकल्पै छैन भनेर अर्को तरिकामा भन्नु पर्दा You have no choice at all. You have no choice at all. मलाई थाहा छ तपाईँ मलाई माया गर्नुहुन्छ. I know you love me. I know you love me. म तिमीलाई सधैँभरि माया गर्नेछु. I will love you forever. I will love you forever. तिमी बहिरो छौ? Are you deaf? Are you deaf? म बहिरो छैन. I am not deaf. I am not deaf. तिमीले मैले भनेको सुनेनौ. You didn't hear me. You didn't hear me. Did not लाई छोटकरीमा भन्नु पर्दा didn't. म अलि कम कान सुन्छु. I am hard of hearing. I am hard of hearing. लङ्गडो मान्छेको खिसी गर्नु गलत कुरा हो. It is wrong to make fun of a cripple. लङ्गडो मान्छेलाई अङ्ग्रेजीमा क्रिपल भनिन्छ. It is wrong to make fun of a cripple. तिमी किन खल्च्याङ गर्दै हिँडेको? Why are you limping? Why are you limping? त्यो डेढो मान्छे को हो? Who is that squint-eyed man? Who is that squint-eyed man? उनको आँखा डेढो छ. She has a squint. She has a squint. तिमी त कति लाटो छौ भनेर अङ्ग्रेजीमा भन्नु पर्दा You're so dumb. You're so dumb. You are लाई छोटकरीमा भन्नु पर्दा You're. लाटो जस्तो व्यवहार नगर न. Don't act dumb. Don't act dumb. ऊ तालुखुइले भए पनि सुन्दर छ. Although he is bald, he is handsome. Although he is bald, he is handsome. मेरो मामा कानो हुनुहुन्छ. My uncle is one-eyed. My uncle is one-eyed. के म बुढे छु र? Am I pot-bellied? Am I pot-bellied? तिम्रो ग्याम्पो जत्रो पेट छ. You have a pot belly. You have a pot belly. तिम्रो ग्याम्पो जत्रो पेटको केही गर. Do something about your pot belly. Do something about your pot belly. आफ्नो ग्याम्पो जत्रो पेट देखि म वाक्क दिक्क भइसके. I am sick of my pot belly. I am sick of my pot belly. मलाई यसबाट छुटकारा पाउनु छ. I need to get rid of it. I need to get rid of it. यसबाट तुरुन्त छुटकारा पाऊ अथवा यसलाई तुरुन्त त्याग. Get rid of it immediately. Get rid of it immediately. यसले गर्दा म लज्जित छु. I am ashamed of it. I am ashamed of it. के तिमीलाई लाज लाग्दैन भनेर अङ्ग्रेजीमा सोध्नु पर्दा Aren't you ashamed of yourself? Aren't you ashamed of yourself? तिमीलाई लाज लाग्नु पर्ने हो. You should be ashamed of yourself. You should be ashamed of योरसेल्फ। लाज मान्नु पर्ने त्यस्तो के छ र?
व्हाट्स देयर टु बी अशेम्ड अफ?
व्हाट्स देयर टु बी अशेम्ड अफ? मेरी हजुरआमा कुप्री हुनुहुन्छ।
माई ग्रान्डमा इज हन्चब्याक्ड।
कुप्रीलाई अङ्ग्रेजीमा हन्चब्याक भनिन्छ।
माई ग्रान्डमा इज हन्चब्याक्ड।
तिम्रो थोते मुस्कान मलाई मन पर्छ।
आई लाइक योर ग्याप टुथ्ड स्माइल।
आई लाइक योर ग्याप टुथ्ड स्माइल। ऊ दारे छ।
हिज बक टुथ्ड।
हिज बक टुथ्ड। उसको नाके स्वर छ।
He speaks in a nasal voice.
He speaks in a nasal voice. ऊ नाके स्वरले बोल्छ।
He speaks through his nose.
He speaks through his nose. म जस्तो छु त्यही रूपमा आफूलाई सम्मान गर्छु।
आई रेस्पेक्ट माइसेल्फ फर हाउ एभर आई एम।
आई रेस्पेक्ट माइसेल्फ फर हाउ एभर आई एम। तिमीले मलाई म जस्तो छु त्यही रूपमा स्वीकार्नु पर्छ।
You must accept me however I am.
You must accept me however I am. तिमीसँग विकल्पै छैन।
You don't have a choice.
You don't have a choice. तिमीसँग विकल्पै छैन भनेर अर्को तरिकामा भन्नुपर्दा
यु ह्याभ नो चोइस एट अल।
यु ह्याभ नो चोइस एट अल। मलाई थाहा छ तपाईँ मलाई माया गर्नुहुन्छ।
आई नो यु लभ मी।
आई नो You love me. म तिमीलाई सधैँभरि माया गर्नेछु।
I will love you forever.
I will love you forever. तिमी बहिरो छौ?
Are you deaf?
Are you deaf? म बहिरो छैन।
I am not deaf.
I am not deaf. तिमीले मैले भनेको सुनेनौ।
You didn't hear me.
You didn't hear me. Did not like छोटकरीमा भन्नु पर्दा didn't। म अलि कम कान सुन्छु।
I am hard of hearing.
I am hard of hearing. लङ्गडो मान्छेको खिसी गर्नु गलत कुरा हो।
It is wrong to make fun of a cripple.
लङ्गडो मान्छेलाई अङ्ग्रेजीमा क्रिपल भनिन्छ।
इट इज रङ टु मेक फन अफ अ क्रिपल।
तिमी किन खल्च्याङ गर्दै हिँडेको?
वाइ आर यु लिम्पिङ?
वाइ
आर यू लिम्पिङ?
त्यो डेढो मान्छे को हो?
Who is that squint-eyed man?
Who is that squint-eyed man?
उनको आँखा डेढो छ.
She has a squint.
She has a squint.
तिमी त कति लाटो छौ भनेर अंग्रेजीमा भन्नु पर्दा
You're so dumb.
You're so dumb. You are लाई छोटकरीमा भन्नु पर्दा You're.
लाटो जस्तो व्यवहार नगर न.
Don't act dumb.
Don't act dumb.
ऊ तालुखुइले भए पनि सुन्दर छ.
Although he is bald, he is handsome.
Although he is bald, he is handsome.
मेरो मामा कानो हुनुहुन्छ.
My uncle is one-eyed.
My uncle is one-eyed.
के म बूढे छु र?
Am I pot-bellied?
Am I pot-bellied?
तिम्रो ग्याम्पो जत्रो पेट छ.
You have a pot belly.
You have a pot belly.
तिम्रो ग्याम्पो जत्रो पेटको केही गर.
Do something about your pot belly.
Do something about your pot belly.
आफ्नो ग्याम्पो जत्रो पेटदेखि म वाक्क दिक्क भइसके.
I am sick of my pot belly. I am sick of my pot belly.
मलाई यसबाट छुटकारा पाउनु छ.
I need to get rid of it. I need to get rid of it.
यसबाट तुरुन्त छुटकारा पाऊ अथवा यसलाई तुरुन्त त्याग.
Get rid of it immediately. Get rid of it immediately.
यसले गर्दा म लज्जित छु.
I am ashamed of it. I am ashamed of it.
के तिमीलाई लाज लाग्दैन भनेर अंग्रेजीमा सोध्नु पर्दा
Aren't you ashamed of yourself? Aren't you ashamed of yourself?
तिमीलाई लाज लाग्नु पर्ने हो.
You should be ashamed of yourself. You should be ashamed of yourself.
लाज मान्नु पर्ने त्यस्तो के छ र?
What's there to be ashamed of? What's there to be ashamed of?
मेरी हजुरआमा कुप्री हुनुहुन्छ.
My grandma is hunchbacked.
कुप्रीलाई अंग्रेजीमा hunchback भनिन्छ.
My grandma is hunchbacked.
तिम्रो थोते मुस्कान मलाई मन पर्छ. I like your gap-toothed smile. I like your gap-toothed smile.
ऊ दारे छ.
He's buck-toothed. He's buck-toothed.
उसको नाके स्वर छ.
He speaks in a nasal voice. He speaks in a nasal voice.
ऊ नाके स्वरले बोल्छ.
He speaks through his nose. He speaks through his nose.
म जस्तो छु त्यही रूपमा आफूलाई सम्मान गर्छु.
I respect myself for however I am. I respect myself for however I am.
तिमीले मलाई म जस्तो छु त्यही रूपमा स्वीकार्नु पर्छ.
You must accept me however I am. You must accept me however I am.
तिमीसँग विकल्पै छैन.
You don't have a choice. You don't have a choice.
तिमीसँग विकल्पै छैन भनेर अर्को तरिकामा भन्नुपर्दा
यु ह्याव नो चोइस एट अल. यु ह्याव नो चोइस एट अल.
मलाई थाहा छ तपाईँ मलाई माया गर्नुहुन्छ.
आई नो यु लभ मी. आई नो You love me.
म तिमीलाई सधैँभरि माया गर्नेछु.
I will love you forever. I will love you forever.